out of here.
Okay, I have to regulate the air pressure first, okay?
Can't you do that when we're out there?
No, I can't, but now you're getting on my nerves. What's that?
Something my dad gave me. Do you mind?
No, it's fine, fine. Just put it out of the way.
Nice going, kid.
All right. So what happens now?
I'll take us up higher and then they'll contact us, I guess.
About what's up there. I mean, what kind of life?
You mean, will it be some kind of slimy blob?
It could be anything. I mean, it could be pure energy, or it could be thought waves. I mean, I don't know. It could be something we can't even imagine.
How about a planet full of Amazon women who want to breed a new race?
Pervert.
Oh, come on, you guys. You'll see. It'll be great. It'll be the greatest thing ever.
You look around, it's a little too late.
Will you shut up? It'll be all right, just don't spoil it. We are going where no man has gone before, to unlock the secrets of the universe.
It's pretty incredible. Think about it.
Wheels off. Well, guys, we're on our own now.
Don't worry.
It's all part of the plan.
Look at this place.
I guess we should get out now, huh?
Are you crazy? We can't just sit here. They're expecting us.
Exactly. I'm staying right here.
If they give us any trouble, we'll kick their butt.
What the hell is this?
Let's get out of here.
Hello?
Hello?
radioactive now. A deviant old scrub.
Here's a lot of tentacles.
It's dark in here.
Maybe they don't have eyes.
Think we'll enjoy living here?
I wonder what they're waiting for. I mean, they must have been preparing for this for thousands of years.
Maybe they're not hungry yet.
Look out! Look out!
Mistake my foot. They're testing us like mice and things.
Don't be such a downer.
I'm serious.
Okay.